Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in Oda, trying to unite Japan with our clan, with our daimyo. We are quite well off. We just have this war against Ito. And we really need to get through to this side of the sea to what's the name of this island? I really don't know. I think this is Hokkaido, the big one. I'm not sure. I really want to get this province from him. If possible we want this province so that we can get through every time. He's going to Tosa. So let's see. We really need more ships. I mean, this is something I really am not good at. The ships. So we really want to get there, but therefore we'll have to get rid of these troops. Where do you go? To Ovari. So you are going to my capital. Really? This will be your last. What's it called? Fila? We get yearly corruption plus 0.1 or inflation 2. Really? Yeah, let's take this. Going to Kyoto. Stop. The clergy has long been one of the foremost pillars of the Oda realm, providing not only spiritual guidance but also administrators, judges, and diplomats. Blah 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 blah. We lose loyalty but gain ducats, or we'll gain prestige, loyalty, and influence. Both are quite nice. This click again in 1480, so in 4 years. Ah, we can get diplomatic support. Let's take the diplomatic support. And let's take the prestige and loyalty. Why not? Keep them loyal. going to Beatson. We get him and kill him, which is nice. And Ivami. So let's move there. Let's get a new full defense now. Take him out of army sky. So we want to move there, but we can't as military leader has left us. Oh no! But it's not our general that we have here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's tragic. I really don't know how to get there, so probably we should do a smaller peace deal. With just Aki and war reps. Why can't they do this? Minus 88 reasons, land for 4, current peace offer. Let's see, how about now? Why is your enthusiasm high? I mean, I murdered lots of your troops. I really want to do this, but we're arriving key canal. What is this? These are only transports. So if you get, let's say, a leader who is really, really bad. Let's try again. Not really better. No, let's take him. And if you are both getting out to the key canal. Will you be able to get rid of these four ships? This is great. If you're doing that, still high. We're probably losing this fight now. Yeah, of course we are losing it. How about you go to this place? And how about you now moving here? As the ships are gone. Huh, we did it. So we were losing one ship, but at least we were gaining access to this smaller island. Hosokawa is no longer a valid rival for us. Can we move there? Yeah. Come on, Andor. Do your worst. Get rid of these Ito guys. I mean, that's the reason why you're here, aren't you? Should have waited until he was locked. So, what do you need? Will seed Aki? He will give us ducats. It's more or less what I wanted, isn't it? I really don't know. We want this. We said we want this. We want war apps, we want money, we want Aki. Yeah. Does this cost any? No. It will lose 6 power projection, but we won't gain any. can't have any rivals. Yeah, what shall we do? What? Oh, we don't have the administrative power for that. So let's move here. That's nice. We did do some harm. So let's build some buildings, like a trade shop in Ovare. And how about temples? Oh, that's nice. Like a temple in Mino. Do we still have any debts? No, I don't have any debts. That's good. Good. Can we declare war? No. This would break a truce. Can we declare war on you? This would break a truce. Oh! Ah, Chicago just... How about you? They are allied with me, so we won't attack them. They are my allies, they are my allies, they are my allies. How about declaring war on Ashikaga? Taking Kyoto. Ando and Ishiki. Oh, Isoki isn't an ally of myself. So probably we should declare war on them. Ah, we still have a truce. That's too bad. Can we get an ally out of them? Savara and Date. Why not outraged? How about them? This is Date. Isugi. Why is not Isugi? What is allied with? Ah. The arrival of. How about Ainu? Ainu is also a daimyo. Why can't we? I mean, we have an alliance with Ando, and we can do it with Date and Ogasawara. So Ogasawara would do it if they weren't outraged. But this should be done. So probably we'll improve relations here as well. And let's see if we can get one or two of these one province miners also to like us enough that we are not. So so like protectorate in Nippon, and then let's get a few more ships done. Fancy. Oh, that's handy. That comes in handy at the time. Wait a minute. Why do we? Yeah, let's do just the second one. So the Savara would do the alliance with us. And Data as well. Let's see, we have 3 out of 5 relations, so we should take this as well. And we can take technology early. After that we could do artillery. Interesting. Should we wait until we don't have this penalty? Probably. How about them? How far are they? They're at level 6. 6, 6. Six, six, and six. They're all at level 6. So, it would be quite interesting to get to level 7. How about you? You're at level 5. Yeah, of course. You're one of my allies. 6, 6, 5. Yeah, of course. My allies on. Are at level 5. So with these we have 4 allies. Four people helping us and these helping him. So it looks quite better now. With Date and Okasavara on our side, Isogi will fall really fast and we only have problems with these. But, I mean, we did them before, so it won't be too much of a problem. But they have a lot of troops and a lot of ships. Will it be enough to take Kyoto? I really don't know. To become the new shogun. And if we are shogun of everyone here. What will be then? We will not be able to declare war on the daimyos afterwards, I believe. Osokawa. Ito and Osokawa at a negative 2,000 or 3,000. Outraged, they have a bad opinion and they don't trust us. Yeah, so how about Ryuko? They are a tributary state of Ming. Interesting. How about Ainu? We can't offer an alliance to them because they are no daimyo. Could we declare war on them? No, we can't. Only as shogun we can do this. So our next step will be shogunate. Let's see. How about no. We don't have rivals. So we have an income of 10.57, which is really great. I mean, it's much better than everyone else in my alliance. How about Ashikaga? We have even a better income than Ashikaga. But he has much more money in his treasury. How about his military? Ashikaga has 13,000 troops. And we have just 11,000 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4 plus 4, and he has 13,000 plus Ito plus Hosokawa. Hosokawa has 3,000 and Ito has 2,000. So yeah, we are on parity with the troops. So what we are doing now is we're going there or something like that. Going to Mino, probably. Best going to Mino. There are 12,000 people. We really want to get rid of them soon. Ah, Isugi. I forgot Isugi. So, what should we do? How should we do this? Should we declare war and go for Kyoto at once? Or should we first knock out all these? I really don't know if it's possible to knock them out first. We probably have to get rid of these 12,000 troops first. So we probably should come here to Mino. First let's go to Mino. Why do we have a minus there? Treasury. Yeah, we have a plus in production. We have some inflation. I really don't like this inflation stuff. Let's improve relation with Ainu. Oh no, not with Ainu. With someone who can help me afterwards against Korea. They are rivals to Haixi, so we'll try to get good relations with Haixi. Next time we will try to get rid of the Ashikaga clan. Let's see if this will be possible. Until then, I wish you good luck and good night and sleep well. Until then, bye.